Hello everyone, Demon here, this is a free-to-play account, this is Garrett for stage 3, and this is my team. A few words before we start, because the fight is a bit chaotic. You need to track the top part of the map, the bottom, the mobs, the ultimates, we can't make a single mistake. We have two teams. One team at the bottom, with Grid as our main DPS. Olag, Hollow, Eotom, to boost Grid damage. And one team at the top with AI, Abizu, Vortex, and Lore to boost Vortex Ultimate. Gluton is just in case a mob escapes from the top, Aatrox just whenever we need him. So let's see the fight. I've already completed this fight with Dolores, but now I'm trying with Autumn to see if it's possible and we're close. Let's place Grid first. Some DPS, Olag. We need a tank always sub because the boss, as you can see now, they will always hit the target. It prioritizes the tank. Hollow. Autumn. We will keep Aatrox for later. The first adds are easy. Let's place AI, looking at the next crystals. Aatrox. Ultimate. And then we need a healer up. Let's place Vortex. Now we will place Abizu, looking at the left of the map. Every time there is an archer up, we need Laurel, because we need to synchronize Vortex ultimate with the archer to avoid killing all our units at the top of the map. Grid. As you can see, I need to track everything right now. The bottom, the top, the archer is up, ultimate. Let's place Aatrox up just to be safe. Okay. And let's place Laurel. Release. We need her fast for the next archer. It's going good. Second archer, oh my god, I almost forgot my ultimate. Please don't die, please, please. Aatrox. No, 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 don't kill her. No, 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 no. Ultimate. There's another here, okay. I almost forgot the Vortex ultimate. Abizu almost died. But we are okay, we are safe. Let's place Laurel for the last archer. Oh my god, he's up. Come on, Vortex. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nice. Okay, let's place Aatrox. It's going good. One mob up, I think it will die. The bottom is looking good, only 4 adds. 3 adds. And it's only the upper part of the map, and I think it's a kill. Yeah, only 100 tries. Nothing, and we are good. I will show my gear at the end of the video. Let's see the damage. I want to see how much damage Abizu did. Okay. Yeah, half the damage. She's not great, but it's okay. Yes. We didn't even need Gluttony. Healing. Nice. Let's sell this crap. Let's keep this crap. Thanks for watching, guys.
Ow!